In the weeks and days leading up to May Day in London, the police and the government orchestrated a propaganda campaign. The aim clearly was to alienate the public from the demonstrators by representing them collectively as violent and by suppressing the very issues that have public support.
The limits of tolerance are passed when protesters, in the name of some spurious cause, seek to inflict fear, terror, violence, and criminal damage on our people and property.
To Tony Blair, the rich getting richer and the poor getting poorer is a spurious cause. Yet one in five British children grows up in poverty. More than 10 million Britons live in poverty. This is said to be a spurious cause.
Cry. Time to do such a mindset. so get ahead. All I know is dependency. Just one thing in to take away the pain. One million sun in an escape of rain. One last shot will make it all worthwhile.